The lower, upper, and proper functions in Excel allow you to easily address the capitalization of text in a cell. Lower drops all letters to lowercase, upper makes all the letters uppercase, and proper will start each sentence with an uppercase and follow it with lowercase. In this segment, you'll learn how to find, activate, and use these functions. In this example, we have a cell with text which is a bit messy in terms of its capitalization. We're going to use these functions in Excel to neaten the cell up. If we would like the text in the cell to all be lowercase, we can use the lower function. In that case, you click on a cell, you activate the function wizard. You can go to either all or you can go straight to the text category. And if you go down, you'll see there's a lower function. You click OK. And all it asks for is in what cell is the text you want changed. You click in that cell and you say OK. And you'll see now that all the capitals have been removed. And your cell immediately looks a bit cleaner. If you want the cell to become all capitals, you can use the upper function. In that case, you click on a cell, you activate the function wizard, go to the text category, and if you go down, you go to the upper function, click OK, and exactly the same way, you click on the cell that contains the text, and you say OK, and now your entire cell will be in capitals. If you want a text of a cell to come through with the first letter in uppercase and the remaining letters of the word in lowercase, you can use the proper function. To activate it, you click on the cell, activate the function wizard. In the text category, you find the proper function. You click OK. You click over there and you tell it what cell it must look at. And when you click OK, you'll see that the text comes through with a capital at the beginning of each word and lowercase after that.